This woman is the real deal.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Atlanta, Georgia.
Here's a superstar just dripping with unearned pride.
Oh, yes. How dare a superstar take pride in their work and success here in WWE? Come on, Saxton.
Look, there's heavy pride in your work, but this superstar is just overbearing.
I think they're just the right amount of bearing, actually.
One of the best competitors around, ready to show her skills.
In the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, what else is new?
She certainly knows how to get a reaction, and she'll get an even bigger one when she wins this match.
She has the singular goal of being the most dominant superstar in the women's division.
And she has no issue getting in your face about it either.
She doesn't care who she has to run over. There is no second place for her in any competition.
That all said, she's facing off against a woman who's been more than willing to go the extra mile. I'm talking about a woman who we've seen push her own limits time and time again. Able to interrupt the attack.
Turns it right around with a counter. Lariat. Everyone get out of the way. These two are abandoning all restraints.
Under the ropes now.
With one thing on her mind, and would you look at that? It came.